think inclusivity in art is super important. Representation in art is super important. Obviously, it's already difficult enough for trans actors because, you know, they're going out for these roles that aren't necessarily for trans people. But then to also to create opportunity for trans actors where they can play trans roles, and I think especially like that's inclusiveness is super important in that.
I think what's so incredible is this new generation coming up has a voice and they're not afraid to use it, and I'm so like proud of them and proud of like my generation as well, because we're so confident in who we are and we're not afraid to let anybody take that away from us. And I think for so long it's been shoved under the rug and people are we're so keen to just hiding, but I think we're done hiding.
The main thing is writing things to put them out there, you know, put them out on TV, put them out on the movies, and get them out there, get the word out there, because sooner or later we'll all just be all hanging out together.
What?